loneliest number that you'll ever do. Two can be as bad as one. It's the loneliest number since the number one.
On YouTube today, I got this 1/4 custom Venom mount. I wanted to get it unboxed because I had it for a while, so I'll give you guys a quick 360 and then I'll get you in for some close-ups. I just wanted to give you guys an idea of scaling next to me. The symbiote carnage inside can be moved around so you can position it to where you want, where you think it's facing the best. As you saw in the unboxing, it does come with an art print. I like the shading on the logo. It has some blue hints to it, but sometimes the logos are made too dirty. But in this case, I like the color of it. Start down at the base. The canister is well sculpted. It's not hugely detailed, but it's just enough. And then it does have some damage weathering there, as you can see in the silver. The glass looks like it's busted out. And there you can see the carnage in there. The symbiote. More damage here where his claw and his foot hangs on. Pegs in. The claws have like a brownish bonish color to them. Same with the fingernail claws. So it's pegged in very nice and snug. All these pieces around the outside are magnetized on. The cylinder is a separate piece, as you saw in the unboxing. So I really like the canister. I think it's done very well. Then the texture on Venom itself, very nice. I like the white pads on his hands on the back. Again with the logo. Nice paint application. All one piece, no switch outs on this one. Very hunched over, leaned over pose. Like I said, no seams because it's all one piece. Paint is done well in the mouth area. The eyes are actually raised slightly.